In the confusing times following Vatican II, many of her sisters began to experiment with the habit and then ultimately lay it aside. And Sister Wilhelmina has this interior conviction that this represents her being a bride of Christ, that this is essential to her religious identity, that this is an essential proclamation as a sign of heaven, as a sign of the beauty of God. And so she is alone in her community in keeping the habit, which is another sign of her fierceness. So